Bonjour everybody, here's me Nonetta from Vegan Wagon, and today I would love to share with you the way I like to eat in a very quick manner here in the Hamptons on my beautiful land and art studio in my cabin. First of all, you need some frozen fruits, bananas and strawberries. To that you add a magnificent milk, we chose walnut milk today. And then to that we add some coconut oil, which is highly beneficial for you, and a raw spirulina for the health benefits in a very dense form. On that note, you press the button done, you add half an avocado to make it super creamy, and et voila, you end up with this dessert for breakfast, basically, that can keep you going all day. If you have any suggestion of your own to make your own drink or to share with us your testimonials, comments and ideas, please go to our inquiry form on veganwagon.com and select your subject to have a personalized platform between our beautiful courses, retreats, mentoring and special events in the Hamptons and Florida. You're all set. veganwagon.com.